Sorry. We have Saxon Running Orders. We have another start of Saxon Austin, Short, Molly, McKinnis, and Braun. McKinnis is right on Braun's tail already.
Oh, no.
1 and 2 get a little separation for it. We're going to see if they can fight each other. BJ can work his way back. Oh, Austin with the tap. Letting ice Austin out a little bit. First best shot is Saxon 11-9, Austin 11-12-1, George 12-5, Maury 12-5, the tail player is coming. Looks like just got a little separation between 1 and 2. Fight right now between 3 and 4, which is the all blue car. And the white and blue car are Maury and Ingrid George. Separation there is 4-10. Fast lap, I'm saying 11-9 for Isaac, 12-1 for Third and four. DJ with the tap, gonna let Maury run way out. See the separation between 3 and 4 is almost full out. Ice is getting some trouble with the lap traffic now. I don't know why, which is perfectly fine.
How old are you?
Let's see what makes it happen right now. There you go. Everybody's got a little bit of separation. Finish the lap you're on. Jordan and done. Maury, no, Brunson and done. McKinnis and done. Austin and done. Maury and done. Ice Saxon and done. Ice Saxon with the win.
You
want
to head down to Fraser?
Hey, Doug.